Here, as I told you about the elimination method, we eliminate one variable and get the answer of another value, another variable. And the value of this getting the value of one variable, substitute in an equations, and after that, by transforming and solving, we get the value of another variable. Understand with the help of one example. Solve the equation by method of elimination. 3x minus 4y minus 11 is equal to 0 and 5x minus 7y minus 4 is equal to 0. Given system of equation. Sabse pehle, we write in the solution given system of equations, means which equations are given. 3x minus 4y minus 11 is equal to 0 and 5x minus 7y minus 4 is equal to 0, equation number 2. With the help of TP, transposition, we get 3x minus 4y minus 11 goes in right hand side, become plus, and the number is 11. Similarly, here we get 5x minus 7y is equal to 4, minus 4 changes by plus 4. Due to the transposition. Why we do this? Why we do TP? Because of the solution becomes easy. With the help of TP, solutions is going to easy, because digits are in one side, variables in another side. Now here we want to eliminate one variable. You can eliminate x or y. Just take the variables whose coefficients are minimum. Here 3x and 5x, minus 4y and minus 7y. If we want to eliminate x, then we multiply it by 5, 5 3 is 15 it becomes, and by 3, 3 5 is 15x become in second equation. And both are same sign. Therefore, if we want to eliminate it, we take the help of subtraction. If the signs are different, then we aid for the elimination. So just you see here, multiply equation number 1 by 5 and multiply equation number 2 by 3 and subtract equation 2 from equation 1st. We get, yes, multiply equation number by 5, 5 3 is 15, 15x minus 5 4 is 20y is equal to 11, 5 is 55. Equation 2nd multiplied by the 3, 3 5 is 15x minus 3 7 is 21y, 3 4 is 12. By elimination 15x ko 15x se eliminate karna hai, to mujhe kya karna padega? Subtract karna padega. During the subtraction, signs will change. Plus becomes minus, minus becomes plus, plus becomes minus. So during the because of the subtraction, 15x eliminate x variable x eliminated here. What I remain here, plus 21y minus 20y, we get y. 55 minus 12, we get 43. The value of y is 43. Now substitute y is equal to 43 in equation first. We get equation first, but take those origin equations. Don't take those equations which we get after multiplication. We get the original equations which are given in the question. Equation first, the coefficient of variables are smaller than the coefficients of variables than the equation second. Now, if we put y is equal to 43 in equation first, what we get? 3x minus 4 into the value of y 43 is equal to 11. 3x minus 43 multiplied by 4, we get 172 is equal to 11. By TP, with the help of TP transposition, we get 3x is equal to 183. Therefore, x is equal to 183 upon 3. That is, this now come here, come see this arrow, and solution is written on the left side. Therefore, we get 3 6 is 18, 3 1 is 3, x is equal to 16. Thus, x is equal to 61 and y is equal to 43, answer. So we can solve these type of equation by this elimination method. it is all about the elimination method.